Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like Stormguard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
God, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam!
Oh! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Wait for me, you
no!
bastard! Sam, wait!
No!
No way around. I've got to cross. On board.
What's going on?
We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop.
What about the others? No, nothing.
Gotta keep looking. All right, I'll step around the chopper.
The smell!
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped.
Please. I don't.
Maybe I don't. I need to loosen your charm. Tell me.
Thank you.
is going on in there?
The Somali lost his temper.
Again? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider.
Oh, shit.
There!
Ah! There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killings. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
Be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet?
I think he's reloading!
they live like this?
Get your hands off me!
Oh my god! Grim!
Our prisoners escaped!
Well, let's go!
Fuck you! God
damn it!
Grim! You escaped!
Hold me! Get up here! We need to get the others! Watch your mouth! You've got company! Lara, they go! Dynamite!
Outsider! Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastard!
Grab your lord!
They are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
So, like or share, talk to the Mahakal guys.
Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel, guys. So please I want to reach 1 million.